He's in the other living room yelling at the TV while he's playing Call of Duty Black Ops. That's my dad. And yeah, he knows that I'm recording, so I don't want to interrupt him and he doesn't want to interrupt me. So yeah, just wash your phone, start playing. If you just want to use water, that's good too, but I use it. Sorry if I did that, it's just I heard that if you do that or whatever, your camera will look good. Okay, but I guess that kind of worked. Whoa! Okay, so make sure I hit back and everything. And now do it. Now, what it says is, made with natural chemical ingredients. Freeman Feeling Beautiful is a full range of skin and body care products to help you look and feel beautiful. This calming mask instantly absorbs excess oil while clarifying and purging. Supplements that are essential for maintaining healthy skin. Sea salts help replenish imbalanced moisture. Lavender and bergamot promote relaxing aromatherapy. Rinse away the mask to reveal smooth, radiant, healthy looking skin, ideal for all skin types. To use, apply mask to face and neck. Avoiding contact with eyes, let dry. There are two types of things you can get, the bottle one or the zinc one that comes in a little bag kind of thing. That's for people who want to try out the product and see if it's good. Or if they just want to do their face for one. Me, I've been using Freeman's bottle for a long time. I bought this probably about 2 years ago. Last very long. I do it once in a while. This is peel off mask cucumber. And then here's another clean mask, mint and lemon. So yeah, I pretty much love this stuff. You can get it at Walmart for little packages. I think they're for like $1.99. And mine, I got these tubes right here. I got for $30.99 or $4. Or is all that tax and stuff like that? But when I read it, it said $3.99. So about this, it's very easy to apply on. Smells pretty damn good too. all over your face, even on your eyebrows, I guess. Not on your lips. Actually feels pretty good when you apply it, huh? It feels so soft. Creamy. It's very thick. I don't think that's so bad. Does it look good? It's cold. I don't like cold. Tricky. Pretty much like anything. Okay. Just about done here. That's pretty fun. So, I'll stop that. It takes a lot to get out of there, it takes forever for it to dry. But what it does is, when it dries, it's like plastic kind of sticky thing. It's like it just chill off like dead skin. Get some good results. But I cool, experimental, and the product has lasted very long. My hands are blue. Here's my sexy face. Yeah, very sexy. I could totally go to school with this. Actually, I would go to school with this. I feel comfortable, I feel. Nice. Okay, so now I'm gonna wash all this blue stuff on my fingers. I'll eat chip oil and warm water. It's blue. Wash your hands, wash my fingers. I'm getting you. Okay. really got serious about taking care of my skin, I started using these and seeing how they're helping. I don't really remember thinking, did these do any different for me or anything, but I have been experimenting more things with my face because some of them do real good. Also with my hair. So right now, skincare products, hair products, makeup, I guess anything.